I have seen your name, traveler, and heard it whispered in twilight. I ask a service which holds promise of fame and reward. Many years ago, 5 followers slew the vampire Dratic and its kin, but all were infected by the foul creature. Knowing their fate, they sealed themselves up in the vampire's lair. Their suffering weighs heavily on me. Travel to the gutted mine. The door will open to you. Bring the peace of death to my followers, and you shall earn my gratitude.
What is your wish, you who has been blessed by Our Lady's voice? Say what you're going to say. We threaten no one. Why can't they just leave us alone? You too.
Thank you, mortal. Their spirits are free. And henceforth, above my shrine, 5 bright candles shall burn forever in memory of their sacrifice. For your service, take this token, that your deeds might be entered in the Book of Fate.
I'm listening. Borba Grauzgash. We've got everything the adventurer needs. I'm an old adventurer myself, and I know what's wanted. Well, have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel. Thank you. Come again. Leave me alone.